بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is Imam Zaid Shakir and I'm here to give you a brief background on the Khalil Center and then encourage you to support the Launch Good program, campaign rather, and the information you can find by accessing the link below this particular post. Brothers and sisters, the Khalil Center is a Muslim mental health initiative, not an academic initiative to study the problem, but a practical therapeutic initiative combined with an academic initiative to both study and to address the many mental illness and psychiatric issues that we are, as a community, are dealing with. Many times these issues are swept under the rug. One reason for that is because it all seems so foreign, it seems so alien to our Islamic tradition. The advantage of the Khalil Center, brothers and sisters, is that you have top-notch, high-quality Muslim healthcare psychiatric professionals who are also deep students of our religion, students of knowledge, who are scholars in studying the Islamic approach to mental health, the Islamic approach to psychiatric disorders, and bringing together the best of both worlds. Brothers and sisters, this is an initiative that is innovative, that is effective. They've already treated probably up to 1,000 people, and that's also very much cutting edge. It's an idea whose time has not come. It's an idea whose time is long overdue. So brothers and sisters, we encourage all of you to support the Khalil Center, to support them financially, to support them with your prayers, and to inform yourself, get involved with the work they're doing at an academic level. Inshallah, we're going to see something great from this organization, and we're going to do that and see that because of your support. This is Imam Zaid Shakir. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.